Hi guys, welcome back. We're 7 days to die with Griffin.
Hi.
We are finishing a pretty good day city. Griffin's been organizing like a boss.
Yeah, the safety shack is a little bit more usable. Like it's got, the safety shack is actually relatively well supplied. Actually, like I left a, like 15 beer in there and everything, so it's actually worth stopping in the safety shack, if that makes any sense.
Yep. So.
But you promised me treats.
I do have a treat that might be enjoyable that people will see in my inventory if they look really hard, but I'm not gonna point it out.
Hey.
I'm looking for weapons. So first of all, I found two guns, one 388, one 434. I also found the concrete book.
And that's what Griffin is.
So I found it in the bookstore amongst other stuff. I'm really quickly just sweeping the apartments.
Yeah, actually, you know what? I'm going to let you sweep. I'm going to actually be smart. I'm going to go back to the stores where I ditched all of the stuff. I'm going to grab what's worthwhile out of there.
Okay.
And then I'll swing. Like, you have no idea how much I want to just beeline to you and beat you until a concrete book comes out, but I'm going to restrain myself. like you have no idea.
I have a pretty good idea when you said beat me until the concrete butt falls out. I kind of get you want the concrete butt. I guess.
I you have no idea. But I think if I recall, one of the things I left was like, well, there were rebar frames and a non-trivial amount of them, for example.
Okay.
And well, that's a lot of
pretty
iron.
Pretty good work, yeah.
Yeah. So, you know. So and since I did spend the entire night like organizing my inventory and the safety shack, now my inventory is a little bit of space, and hi, bear. Nope.
Griffin's running from a bear, I assume.
Well, I'm circling him. Like, I could probably set it up that I could kill that bear. It's something I could do. It's maybe even something I should do.
You know, from the, I just opened a weapons case in the apartment.
And?
59. 10mm rounds.
Nice. Really?
Yeah, they're used for the SMG.
Oh, and yeah, we're not, and you're not a fan of the SMG.
I am not a fan of the SMG. It's just not a great gun for, because it requires a lot of bullets. You go through them really quick, and it just doesn't do that much damage. But a sniper rifle, boy.
Come on, bear. I really want to murder you.
Come on, bear. Do the locomotion. Yes, I went there.
I was judging you.
No. Like huge.
Well, I mean, if I'm going back, I'll grab the meat anyway, so.
There's just a tiny bit of meat in the, thing by the...
Well, I'm about to have a non-tiny amount of meat if I manage to kill this bear.
Oh, that's true. Do you have your machete?
Bears are good food. Yeah, I have my machete on me, so.
Nice.
Well, since I can't seem to go anywhere without trying to hunt, I've just accepted my life and I'm keeping it on me now.
Pretty much. She's the huntress. Is that a word? It is.
Huntress is a word. It indicates a female hunter and a superhero heroine.
Bear. Come here, bear. Where are you?
Nice. That is one bear dead and gone.
Okay, so for further information, the bookstore is by the apartments.
Oh, well, that explains why it didn't immediately. There we go. Alright, I think these are the ones I looted. It's always kind of hard to tell.
You're a zombie.
Oh, well, I mean, it is the zombie apocalypse. This is a thing that happens.
Wait, where's my mini bike? Oh, it's in my freaking inventory, idiot.
Do we think the 600 tires are worthwhile?
Probably not. I think we're good with what we have. Plus, we have a few more there at home.
I'm gonna leave the AK-47 parts in favor of the rebar.
Good to know. Yeah, I'm fine with that. That sounds good.
I know this might not be the correct... Well, okay, I can actually take them. I found something trivial in the inventory, so... Alright. Alright, there's at least the rebar fames and the meat that I came back for. I'm having to leave good stuff. Like, I'm still gonna leave the... If you have the option of... coming back and searching the filing cabinets I'm leaving stuff in, it might be worth your while. Okay. I can't guarantee it, though.
We need backpacks.
This needs to be a thing in this game. Like, it really does.
Alright, I have a chest up here. I'm going by the Shotgun Messiah. I have the chest in here. I'm just going to dump a whole bunch of stuff into.
Yeah.
And I think I'm ready to head out. So.
Oh, wow, you're done too. Okay.
I am.
That's good timing.
The carbons weren't that great, except for the, what are you getting that thing? Oh, the 10 mil, which is not really that great.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. So, our plan today, we haven't really, we're going to go home, organize the inventories a little bit, and then we're going to slowly, speaking of which, whenever you're ready to go, we can meet together and,
oh yeah, that's the thing.
I'll meet you.
Yeah, are you still at the apartments?
I am not.
Oh, where are you at?
I am by the Shoddy Messiah.
Is that near the safety shack?
Yes, closer to the safety shack.
Okay, I will attempt to make my way up there.
Okay, I see where you are. So if I have to do it, all right, dump the inventory. Oh, don't dump all the inventory.
Hey.
Because a lot of it is my mini bike.
yeah, you do want your mini bike because you can just go streaking off home with that. Because you've got the roaming bug. It seems like you want to explore.
Dude.
And I'm like, alright, I don't know if you can do it with the mini bike. I don't know the way of the fuel production to maintain that yet, sorry.
I think we do, actually. I got a lot of fuel. I got about 1,000 fuel.
That doesn't get you very far, I'm just saying.
I think we're in good shape fuel-wise, though.
He's gonna break down in the middle of nowhere. I'm calling it. Alright, there's the working stiff. Shotgun Messiah is this one, I think.
Do you see a bald man right in front of it?
Well, I'm still going around the side, so.
Okay.
If you see somebody coming up, consider not shooting them. There's the Shotgun Messiah. Oh, hi!
Hi.
Where's this chest of yours? Oh, right here?
Yep.
Alright, let me...
I want you to look right at the center of the chest.
Well, I will take that, and I will leave you a highly desirable present of yours in return.
Are we ready?
Yes, I'm... Read it.
Got it.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you,
Bob. I thought you might like that.
Yes, thank you. Right, I got anything? My baby.
I'm gonna take those 100-some-odd rebar frames that you managed to find somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know where.
I will leave you the gas, and I shall stop the gas for you. Your inventory management. I'm going to take the meat since I'm already carrying it.
Okay.
Wow, yeah, we do have a decent chunk of gas. You can explore a little bit, I guess.
Yeah, plus we have several thousand at home.
Yeah, that's true, too. All right, Sorry, I'm trying to find something that's really high priority to fill it, and then I'm just going to do an RL to grab everything I can, if that makes sense.
Yep.
What's really, really high priority? I don't know if there's anything like super high priority in here. I'm just gonna. I'll take the Magnum Silver. How's that?
Cylinder. Okay.
That's a good one.
Is it fair to say I can scrap the 288, 388 pistol?
One good part.
I actually might unassemble it and take the really good part and then scrap the rest.
Fair enough. You know what? F it. I'm just gonna grab all and go. Well, actually, I will carry one of the gas cans for you, 1,000 gas.
Okay. And I have a lot of inventory too, so
okay.
I can take with me. So
all right.
Whenever you're ready, I'll bump and get going.
You know what? Grab everything you can and let's go home.
Alright. Anvil, I'll take you. Can I make a pistol out here? Like a really good pistol. Upgrade my business.
Now, I am carrying two anvils.
Okay.
One. Oh, I might
Do
only
they stack?
Have one anvil. No. God, no. That would be too easy.
That sucks.
I have two calipers on me, but I might have accidentally. I don't have the anvil I thought I did.
That's fine.
I have two anvils and two calipers on me.
Okay, nice.
We don't have the tool set, though. Just that's
No,
kind
we
of...
do not. And those are a little bit more rarer. I don't even know what that does, anyways.
I'm sure there's some. I mean, I think we have one... what do you call it?
Really?
I'm gonna drink one of these beers just to help me get home. I think we have a tool set in our main, or like our first forge. So
oh,
if
yeah,
all the
we
metals
do.
Keep going in there,
yeah,
I,
we do.
I just don't know what it takes. Like I'm with you, I don't know exactly.
Right, first
but,
of all, I gotta take all the gas.
Oh, it was officially a successful run to the city. We finally, finally have it. And you know what? I'm even gonna try to hunt on the way home.
Not Griffin.
I'm sorry, Mr. You eat the food I hunt. Do you have sassy things to say to me? Hmm. Didn't think so.
Pistol barrel.
Oh my god, the grass here interferes with bow arrow shots far too much.
Let's see if I can make a pistol. I might be able to make a pistol.
I mean, I assembled the 2 600 magnet parts just for... Oh, damn it, dear.
What am I missing? Oh, the frame. Yeah, I don't think I have a frame. Sad-faced panda.
That deer is climbing up the stairs into the apartments. Like, I don't even know what to do with that. It might be stuck. Maybe I can melee the damned thing.
Take a knife to it. And...
Yeah, it's confused.
I'm really only taking home with me like the top-notch 600 quality stuff.
At this point, yeah, we're into the 600s, so it's good sense. Well, I managed to beat the deer to death.
Nice.
Oh, did I ever tell you this really awful story? So this one, folks, this one. If you have a delicate stomach or you're not used to rednecks, you might want to tune out.
Peace out, folks.
Ye be warned. redneck story ahead. Okay, so I used to live up in redneck territory. There was no other way to do it. Like, I worked at a computerish firm, but you still had the rednecks. It was that kind of place. Okay.
Gotcha.
Like state forest all around. Hunting was big. It was a thing, right?
Gotcha.
So, here's the thing, though. One of the guys that I worked with that I liked, he was the guy, like, if any of his friends hit a deer, he was the one they called because he'd come out and, you know,
skin it.
Well, sometimes finish the job and, you know, and
he was the guy.
He was one of those guys, you know?
Okay.
So he gets a friend, he's had a couple beers, he was telling me he had a couple beers with the friends, right?
Okay.
But he gets a call. His buddy hit a deer with his truck. Situation normal, you know. So he was a little buzzed. He got there. Oof. And I think they were in his buddy's truck, and that pig wants to live. Because, oh, there's two pigs. So he didn't have, like, they found the deer, and it wasn't dead. Like, it was kind of...
Ooh.
Well, except he's kind of semi-drunk, right?
Okay.
So... They're like, ah, shit, we gotta... So they're like, kind of drunkenly shifting through this guy's car, trying to find something to kill this deer with, right?
Gotcha.
And eventually, a golf club is found, and he's like, good enough. So he proceeds to... Yeah, he proceeds to beat a deer to death with a golf club.
That's just wrong.
I mean, it would have... It's horrible. Like, I wish he'd had something to cleanly do the job. It would have been worse to leave that deer there, though.
That's true. That's very true.
So, it's better than the guy who worked at, like, a power plant. Like, I have many of these stories. Here's another one. This guy worked in a power plant. I guess he hit a deer, so being him, he put it in the back of his truck. It put it, just put it in the back of his truck and went back to work. Because that's what you do, right?
Mm-hmm.
Except he gets somebody comes in and says, yeah, that deer in your truck is like alive and looking around. So oh no, it gets worse. So this guy's not entirely right in the head, okay?
Okay.
And this guy comes back out. He like goes into a tool chest, pulls out a wrench, goes back to his truck and proceeds to beat a deer to death with a wrench in front of all of his coworkers. Like, and I'm just like, eh? Oh god, dog!
Be careful.
Oh god. Okay, I think I lived. Oh, is it dog day?
It could be.
Okay, time to go. I was kind of, oh my god, there's dogs. There's so many dogs. I got a horde of dogs on me.
Okay, hold on, I'm coming.
I'm okay, you. Like, I'm running, but I kind of wandered off course in the...
Griffin.
Like, well, okay, I got like, two or three pigs.
Okay.
For my troubles. Good. Yeah, so I was successfully hunting. And I didn't wander that far off course, I was just chasing down pigs. I forget if I got how many pigs I actually got. I was chasing down another one as I was telling you these stories. But yeah, the dog horde spawned on me.
Ouch.
And there's like five.
And did you live?
Oh! Oh yeah, I lived. I had to whip out my pistol.
Oh, hi, puppies.
Oh yeah, you found my dogs.
I did.
Alright, I'm alive, so I see another pig, so I'm just gonna keep hunting. Oh! Except I'm kind of out of arrows. Please try not to run me over if you can.
Where are you?
I'm somewhere ahead of you. I can hear you, at least, so.
I just saw you. Oh, there you are. Okay, I just saw you on my map, and then you're all of a sudden just gone.
Pig, I'm surprised that arrow didn't kill you. I used one of my iron arrows. Wow, it's a good hunting day.
This game is so broken.
Why is that?
Because I was just looking at your arrow, and then I moved, and it just completely disappeared.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Alright, I'm going to head right home. Do you need some assistance?
I'm okay for now. Like, I'm honestly, the hunting is just so good right now. Like this is a lot of pigs I've just taken in.
Nice. Eat the pigs.
Well, just, it's so much meat. And I already had the meat stacks on me anyway, so.
Oh, so good. Oh, yeah, you're already a little smelly.
Yeah, like, I've already got it, and I think this is my third or fourth pig.
Wow. We're gonna have meat for days.
I'm sitting on 73 meat.
Wow. We're gonna have meat for days.
So, I'm kind of gonna, like, I'm gonna keep at it. Like, I see another one. I'm using iron arrowheads. I hope you don't mind.
No, do it. That's fine. That's what they're there for. Do whatever we need to do with them. I'm home, by the way.
Oh, good. I'm not far from home.
Nope, you're not. You're pretty close. I'm gonna leave you right there, Maybach, because I'm gonna need you tomorrow.
Oh, you're deciding to stay the day?
Yeah, I'm gonna stay probably the rest of the day, because it's already noon.
Yeah, I mean, you wouldn't get very far.
Nope, and I'm gonna dump my inventory.
At least we managed to, well, actually, you know what? I almost wish we had spawned the dogs by the house.
Why? For meat?
Well, not only, well, you can't eat the meat you get from them, but spikes, like, I could have just hopped up and let spikes deal with this issue.
True.
I wouldn't have had to waste some ammo on them. Fortunately, the griffin flailing was kept to a minimum, and I dealt with business.
We have a lot of pistols, just so you know.
Yeah, like, I think I left a blue pistol at the house, at the city in one of the, in, like, a file cabinet or something. I was like, this is a 5.
We have a lot of pistols.
Well, I mean,
which is good, I'd rather not be the opposite way.
Yeah. Like, pistols, even if we just start defaulting to that's my, alright, things are a little bit tight with dogs, for example. Like,
yeah.
Like, I didn't feel terrible whipping out that pistol and going, even if I missed a couple times.
Absolutely. Alright, I put the anvil in the forge.
And I see the house, so I just have to get around to Parkour Town.
Potatoes, I'll put in there for now. I got 700. I got 250 paper.
Nice.
Fan-freaking-tastic.
Yeah, I'm carrying 38 books, so.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I decided to go the more. How does one put it? The.
Okay, good to know.
Condensed. That was the word I was looking for.
Okay.
Honey, I'm home!
Hi, dear. Did you bring home some food?
Well, I just put 82 meat into the cooking area, so I suppose we can make do with that. I'm gonna go ahead and put the calipers in. I'll just have carried them all this way. Oh, it looks like we didn't need that many calipers, but oh well, we've got a spare now.
All right, so we have a lot of pistol making parts. I hoped we don't. If anything, we are actually slightly short on shotgun parts.
Huh, that's kind of odd.
It is.
God, I'm just trying to like combobulate now that I'm safely home. Like, what do I do? I didn't expect to make it, frankly. I
Anything
expected.
under 200 part wise, I'm scrapping.
Honestly, yeah, at this point you probably should. Oh God, okay, I need to calm down, combobulate yourself, and figure out what you're doing.
Decompress. Breathe.
We're safely home. Everything will be okay.
Kumbaya. Stocks of crap.
I need food. That's what I need.
And there's plenty in there. And there's probably
Yes.
should be some grilled in the for in the fire too.
There's 50 grilled. I'm just gonna eat the grilled.
Yeah.
Because I was at 6% hunger, so I'm like, no, this is getting
Yeah, that
ridiculous.
yeah, eat it. Eat it.
Sorry, I'm gonna eat quite a bit of it.
No, that's fine. That's what it's there for.
And I'm even gonna drink the water you'd boiled. Sorry.
Nope, that's fine.
It was a long trip, and I played it ballsy going to the city. I didn't take any food. Like, I found plenty, but I didn't have to eat anything, so I just kind of went with it.
That's fine. That's why it's there. Oh, don't
Ooh.
scrap you. That would make me angry. I wish I could scrap you, but I can't. Dang.
Wow, my wellness is up to 123. It's pretty good.
Nice. That's pretty darn good.
Okay. La la la. La 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 la. Oh, wrong one. Okay. Think. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I was coming here for a
We
reason. I knew
have three different purple pistol grips.
Damn. Okay. Why not? All right, I'm gonna make some farm fences because I think we're out of fuel.
Yeah, if you want to make just make a ton of them, because we got.
We got a lot of smelting to do.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start with 73 and go from there.
That's good.
Fortunately, they craft fairly fast. Okay. So I guess the other thing is, what's our best shovel at the moment?
I have a 580, 565 on me.
There's a 427. That'll probably do a decent job too. Well, just 'cause, I mean.
Take the sniper, take the shovel. As I go on my adventure tomorrow, I'm gonna pick up a crap ton of clay as I can.
Okay. I mean,
Because I
that
think
is
we're
up to
gonna
you what
need
you're gonna
it.
prioritize. Oh, I have a magnum that's partially built. Where's the partially built guns?
Put a second supply chest on the floor, just put it right next to the rest of the magnum parts.
Okay. Let me in. Well, I've got 2 600 parts in there, so. All right. Okay, I've got 70. That should do for a little
And
while
save for the
here.
magnums, we might be able to even make a magnum if someone wants it. Do you want a magnum?
I mean, we're starting to get to the kind of hordes that one of us having a magnum is a desirable thing.
See, and I'm not a big fan of the magnum. It just takes way too much bullets. And parts, the best parts, I have it right there. So I'm gonna make you a magnum.
Well, and maybe I'll like it, maybe I won't. I can't guarantee you anything.
Oh, I don't have the enforcer. I thought I
I
did.
do. I do.
Okay.
And I've read like four of them. I wish I'd known you to do that.
I didn't either. In that same chest on the far
Yeah,
side where you
I'll
put it,
assemble
just
one.
assemble it. All right, so I have that. Put you away. I have a crap ton of beer. I'll put lots of beer away. Put the metal in the forge.
Yeah, we don't have amazing parts for the Magnum, unfortunately.
No, they're really not.
Like, we've got. Oh, oops. Assemble. Yeah, like, we've got a 600 cylinder and a 600 frame, but we've only got, like, two somethings in the other pieces.
Yeah.
So it's not amazing. We've got, yeah, it comes out to a 432 Magnum, which is still a
not
Magnum.
Not bad, but it's pretty good. Alright. I'm gonna eat some meat.
Yeah, go to town, my man. I'm gonna put the grilled anvil and the spare caliper in the to-be-forged chest, just for giggles.
Good. Those are cool. I could make some meaty stew. I have four that I could make.
How would you feel about me starting the cement?
That's fine. Put crap ton of stone in there. That's fine.
Well, I'm gonna grab 1,000 out. Does it need clay?
It does. That's why I'm going as I do my little thing. It doesn't need clay to smelt, but it will need it to process and craft.
Okay.
Does it?
So, all right. Cement. That's odd.
What?
Like, I'm in this forge.
No, you just need stone. Yeah, you just need stone. It's called cement.
Yeah, that's what I'm in now. I'm going to put the 500 clay I pulled out back, and I'm just going to grab out another 1,000 stone.
I should have four now. One, two. Let's make some meaty stew, shall we?
That's just odd. I can't make it.
Water. Is the forge running?
No, well. But I still can't make it. Like, the one I just turned on, see if you can make it, or what I'm missing.
Oh, yeah, the stones have to melt first.
Oh, it has to be in there and melting.
Yeah, the stones have to be melted. So you see, if you look where it says iron, and the stone has to be there first before you can
crack
it.
Yeah,
we'll just have to leave that running for quite a long time.
I'm going to take another bunch of wood. And unfortunately, this is going to eat hard into our wood supply.
That's alright. I'm going to take the chainsaw probably soon.
You are going out and being a scary person, aren't you?
I need just a little bit of wood.
All right. I'm gonna do a little bit of digging around the place here. All right. Check is clear. All right. I'm actually gonna pull up the cobblestone frames because I don't think we're gonna do cobblestone wall anymore.
Nope.
Not that we ever got to it to begin with, but you know.
Yeah, because we have a lot of rebar too.
Well, I mean, yeah, that's why I grabbed all of it. Like, there was no reason not to.
Turn you on.
What? So, I'm going to assume if we're going the cement wall, we're doing the cement wall too deep. Like...
I say we start and get it one deep. Just one to start with.
Well, harder to put a new, what do you call it? Foundation on it. Than it is to just do it. And honestly, we need it all to melt anyway, so I have nothing to do but dig. Frankly.
Yeah. Why? Alright. I put 12 fences in. I turn on, and I hate this game.
Hey, it's messing with you?
It is. Meat stew. Craft 4. Cooking. Alright. If you'll work on the wall...
That's what
I'm going to tear down our parkour and refix our parkour.
Oh, going fancy.
Yeah. And eventually my thought is as we get the wall built up, like we'll build it up to the second floor height.
Ew. Wow, we're going like prison walls here, huh?
Yeah, so and my thought is to take all the iron fences and like for the first inner wall, we'll have like open areas, and then eventually we'll cover them with iron bars, so that we can walk across them. Like, and we can walk across anywhere. And if zombies do get in, they still run over the spikes.
We'll just have to be extra special careful that like spiders can't get in. That's my only.
Yeah, and I think we'll be fine. And then after the outside the wall, my thought is to have 3 or 4 layers of bars going out, and then have like little posts so that we can, as zombies come in, we can kill them through the bars below.
Now we probably want to do some designing in terms of maybe being able to loot.
Yeah, and see that I don't know how to do that at this point. I mean, particularly for and maybe what we do is, and see that's gonna be the hard part, is how to loot.
I mean, looting through iron bars is pretty much the only way.
Yeah,
although actually no, that's not completely true. There is another way to do it. You use like
If we did, so for the inside, for like the inside of the compound, I think we're okay having all spikes. Because at that time, we just want them dead.
Yeah.
At that time, if they get through the wall, I just want
you did dead. Want, oh, you're thinking the rooftop garden principle, huh?
Yeah, something like that, maybe. I don't know. I still don't know. But.
Yeah, the farm is, oh God, ow.
Careful. And so my thought is that once we have the wall up, we do two rows of spikes, two rows of big log spikes, so that we can, and then a blank row of nothing, so that we can walk down the aisle, loot on both sides, and then a row of four spikes, and then a blank row, so we can go walk on both sides and loot, and then another four rows.
Yeah, we'll have to design it, but first is the wall.
Yeah.
That's the limiting factor of we have to get that up, and I'm hoping we're going deep enough. Like,
oh yeah, I don't think we need to go one. I think we're fine.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I'll feel better because if we do like a spike pit sort of thing, we'll at least have two down to work with. That's my argument for the reason I'm doing it. If that makes sense.
Two down. What do you mean?
Like, I'm going, instead of just one down in the on the wall foundation, I'm going two.
Oh, okay.
It leaves us some spiking options that won't be available if we're only one down. Does that make sense?
No, but that's fine.
Hopefully I'll be able to show you later. Oh, and I could be just crazy. I could be thinking incorrectly, but I'd rather we had a decent foundation anyway.
All right, we are running out of wood in the forge.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm making... I have 100 of the fences. Hang on, I'm coming back. Okay. Sorry, I'm going to walk just because stamina. I've been digging. Griffin digs a hole. Fortunately, I have a 427 shovel, so it's going pretty well. Can't complain. All right, which one am I fueling?
Actually, I don't know. Whatever... I put some, I think it's the iron one, if I remember correctly. Oh, frick, I did it again.
Oh, yeah, you put some normal wood in there. Oh, God, no. Not 245. Are you out of your mind? We can use that much more efficiently. There. I put in 100.
It's efficient. I'm going to go
it's
cut some
inefficient.
Trees. I know, but you're misefficient.
Oh, yeah, your sass is duly noted. I'm just going to burn the cobblestone frames, frankly.
Yeah, that's fine. If they burn, that's fine.
They went into the melting stone furnace. So.
I just realized I have no audio.
Oh, well, that's dangerous. But I mean, I understand why you were on the mini bike. So,
yeah,
you know,
mini bike is.
Your life was loudness. Now do keep an eye on your time. I know you're balding with balls of pants and all sorts of okay with. What do you call it?
Nocturnal activities.
Yeah, but just keep a little bit of an eye, especially if it's dog day. I mean, I know we managed to spawn our horde in the plains on the way back home and get away alive, which kind of amazes me. But keep a weather ear.
I took two trees down. I already have 1,000 wood.
God, that is amazing. The chainsaw is, like, hyper-efficient.
Actually, I'm just using the hammer.
Oh, well, okay then. Rock on with your bad.
I do need a beer. Drink the beer.
Yay, good shovel. I wish we'd had you back in our other game.
You know, I will say we've gotten a lot farther than we did in Season 1.
Well, that doesn't take much, but... And there's no excuse for our absolutely abysmal performance. Like, we had a bunker to start with. Like, there is no reason we shouldn't have rocked out loud. We made some mistakes because we just didn't understand... things, you know?
I hear stuff.
What do you hear?
Oh, I hear you digging. That's what I hear.
Okay. I'm sorry. Checking. I'm surprised I can get. Well, yeah, I guess. Oh, yeah, you don't have the chainsaw, so I wouldn't be able to hear you.
Nope.
Oh, spike. Down. Oh, God. Those spikes actually.
Oh,
hurt.
That's what I was going to do. So we're going to work on the parkour.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I have 83 wooden frames if you just need frames.
I do, actually. I'm going to come. I'm coming towards the house now.
Well, I'm going to go get some iron and walk there to repair my. Oh, well, there you are. Fine. You're not that far away. Okay.
What are you repairing?
I'm just gonna use some iron to repair my shovel. That way it works faster.
Gotcha.
So, gotcha. But here are 83 wooden frames. Please don't do terrible things.
Alright. Oh, I love my sniper rifle.
It makes him happy. Alright, now our heat map is going to be non-trivial this evening, just,
Yep. Yeah, this time it could be a little high.
Yeah, I'm not sure how nocturnal we actually want to be. And there's another 60 wooden frames in here if you need them, by the way.
Gotcha.
I am looking for any forged iron we might happen to have.
I have just a little tiny bit on me.
I'm gonna make some in the.
Yeah, make some while you're there to put like 50 in or something.
Oh, I hear badness.
I hear puppies.
Yeah, I hear dogs. You might wanna be somewhere not suckage. I had a feeling we were gonna spawn another dog horde. Yep, we did. They are being one with the spikes.
Yeah, they're by the.
They're by the parkour. At least a couple of them are.
Yeah, and they're gone.
Alright, you're safe?
Oh, yeah. Just remember, the parkour is a little unstable right now.
Duly noted. Yeah, I mean, we're almost to the end of the episode. We still got a few more things to do, but...
Yeah.
There we go. Forged iron. I will repair this shovel. Took 2. And then lower the quality, but what are you gonna do? Well, I am kind of glad that second dog horde decided to... Well, okay, I guess the question is it the second dog horde, or was it just a heat response?
I don't know. It could just be anything. Could be the game wanting to play kicks and giggles with us too, really.
Yeah, that's also. All right, can I come down before you? Can you hold still for a sec?
Yep, go ahead.
Hopefully I don't break a leg. Yay, I didn't break a leg. All right, good deal. Probably should have taken a painkiller or something. Oh well. You know, you need to do a potato dance over here. I'm just saying. If you want to see the full potato dance, go see season 1. Did I gotta go out of? No, I didn't really. Okay, I just got blessed. But yeah, there we go. Two back to 2 hits for dirt. Always nice.
Oh, my stamina sucks.
Go take a vitamin.
Well, no, it's with the hammer. It just sucks your stamina way too fast.
Oh, screamer.
Take her out.
I'm gonna try. She might be heading for the spikes. I might let her. She won't scream on spikes, will she?
Nope. She'll scream if she sees you first, though.
She does not. You might want to watch, because I think she's coming towards you. I don't think she was interested in me. I think it was you.
Probably. They just like me for my body.
I don't hear her, so I don't know if she's dead or not. Like, she walked right on the spikes, but I didn't hear her going, ow, 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 ow.
Aw, oh, frick. I just broke my hammer.
You might want to get the part. Please do fix parkour.
Oh, crap. That's a good idea. Let's fix the parkour, shall we?
I gave you all of my frames. I only have rebar frames.
You're fine. We're good.
He says. When we had a screamer incoming. I think she wasted herself on the spikes. She killed herself. But, yeah.
There we go.
And... You know what? I think it's an indoor day. I think it's an indoor day, just because if we're hot enough that we're spawning dogs and screamers, probably gonna be some good stuff coming in the night too.
In other words, Griffin's worried.
Griffin's a worrywart. This is a well-established fact, sir.
Pretty much.
You don't need. You know what, people, I don't need to put up with this ass. Ooh, we're into meaty stew, huh?
Yeah, I made some yesterday.
More. I don't know, but it's in there now, so it's nice. But, alright, folks, that's it for now.
Signing off.